I am the founder and executive director of a nonprofit organization called Women Healing Women Incorporated. We provide supportive services to women survivors of sexual and domestic violence. I started that organization in December of 2004. It's what I do now. I cannot believe it's almost 15 years of doing what I love.